Hi everyone, what's going on? I'm Sneak Energy team member Lee Kwai Lau, and I'm a former Mixer streamer who basically has found a new home on Facebook. I'm not new to Facebook because, well, I've had my channel for quite a while on here. So I'm super excited to say I'm happy to be part of the Facebook gaming community. And man, family runs deep here. Come on over into my studio. I want to tell you a little bit about myself and show you around. What's up everybody? I'm Lee Kwai Lau, and this is my stream studio. Yep, it's real. It's a 10 by 12 room, custom built, strictly for my streaming, podcasting, videos, gaming, and so on. Tell you a little bit about myself. I actually went to school for IT, and well, I had to choose between streaming or getting my degrees. I got my degrees, and I'm glad I did, because it helped me in a lot of ways to where I can do a lot of cool stuff in my stream that a lot of people sometimes don't know how to do. But I don't stop there. I also like to educate people and teach people how to improve their overall stream quality, as well as what they have to work with. Trust me, I've started small to get to where I'm at, and I'm super excited to always share that knowledge with you guys. To give you a little bit of insight, I've been gaming a long time. I'm an old G, real old G. My son's an amazing, accomplished gamer, does a lot of competitive play, and well, I did too back in the day. I'm talking way back. But I've been playing video games since Atari days, and I did competitions on arcade machines, to console machines, to competitive gaming. I mean, I've literally seen the industry grow into this beautiful thing we call the gaming community today. And man, let me tell you, it's on fire, right? But what's exciting is seeing how well all these communities have adapted and have come together. One thing I've learned over the years is don't knock each other, and definitely never put each other in a situation where you have to choose. It's important that everybody keeps their individuality. It's important that you stay you, because you're good at what you can do, and have confidence. One thing I learned over the years, don't doubt yourself. Don't do it. Don't do it, because that's the worst thing that you could ever do. Just don't do it. It's video games, guys. And video games are meant to bring communities and people together, just like in the old days when you used to have to run over to your friend's house or ride your bike halfway across town just so everybody could play on the same console, because not everybody had one. So let's talk a little bit about what got me into this industry. Well, I love video games. I started at a very young age. And the reason I did is because I was one of these kids at a very young age, matter of fact, like four, that started playing video games. And I did because I just didn't talk. You know, I was one of these children that had ADHD and high-functioning Asperger's with savant traits. It was awesome because I could draw portraits, do math equations, play musical instruments. But the problem is I didn't feel like talking, so I didn't talk. But it was later on that I started to realize that people were interested in things like my art, my creativity, and my IT knowledge. Little did I know that would lead into my passion for gaming, into the IT field for my careers, as far as getting my degrees and stuff. And then that would lead me right back into streaming from my college days, and something I love doing. So it worked out well. So when people say video games aren't passionate, or they're a waste of time, or people say you can't go anywhere with that, I did. So can you. So just believe in that. Another thing I do on my channel that I'm really famous for, and you know, on my Mixer community, I had a beautiful community, and you know, people know me from my Twitch, they know me from my YouTube, my social media, my Instagram, my Discord, as well as my Twitter. You can always message me freely, and I'm always happy to reply and talk to you guys. I also do some really cool charity things, as well as letting people know about autism awareness, and also helping parents understand their children in case they need help with somebody who has autism or ADHD to understand them a little bit better. And the cool thing is in my community, I like to have fun. I like to have special giveaways and things like that. And what I do for my community, normally around month's end, things like that, I have special events where I have mega fun. And those supporters that help support the channel, and they're in frequently, and you know, they're giving to me in star donations, or they're giving to me with their time and being here all the time. I recognize that, and I never forget it. I always told myself, if I could give back with my sponsorships, I would. And that's what I do. So some of the things I do is we do Xbox gift cards all the time at the end of the month, which is something that's really big. So normally I have something like a stack of these, which are just digital numbers that I'm able to give out. It's a beautiful thing because I'm able to give a community that maybe can't afford Xbox Live, or maybe they can't afford a skin, and this is going to give them opportunity to buy it and play online with their friends. So I love doing that. Some of the other cool things that we do in our stream towards the end of the month, when we have awesome giveaways, you can see everything from our headsets that we end up giving away. Sometimes we do Xbox controllers. We're known for doing mouse pads because I play not only PC, but I play every single console there is. You always find me at Lee Kwai Lau. That's my gamer tag. I tell people all the time, I have one name, and it's on everything. And we also do some cool stuff too. Sometimes I even do keyboards because, you know, not everybody's mom and dad can afford to buy keyboards. So we try to make that happen as well. But a huge shout out to one of my main sponsors, which is Sneak Energy. Obviously, you guys see me wearing the shirt, you see me wearing the hat, you're wondering, well, who is this guy? Look, Sneak is the real deal. It's something that I take, it keeps my focus. I love it because it doesn't have all that nasty powder stuff that gets stuck in the bottom and you end up swallowing it. But it's the flavor and it's the way it keeps my focus. It's amazing stuff. So if you haven't tried it, try it. It's not hard on the kidneys at all. No sugar. It's awesome. And it's a lot better than popping a bunch of energy drinks, guys. That stuff's really bad for your health. But other than that, let me show you around my studio because now you kind of know a little bit about me. So let's check out another view. So this is my side profile. As you guys can see, I have a special Dragon Ball Z door when you want to go super right there behind me. And basically what that symbolizes is when you come into this room, you're coming in here to train harder, to play harder, to get more knowledge, to know more people, know more family. You are coming in here and you're powering up, and that's what that door symbolizes. Yes, it's a special pixelated wall. I'll let you guys take a look at it. What do you think? Pretty cool, huh? It's something that I envisioned, I created. It's actually the whole length of the wall. So it's actually 12 feet long, this whole wall. So when you're looking from the front angle view, it's actually capturing the back part of my studio where my mini fridge is. I have a martial arts background in 5 different arts internationally, and that's where you see like weapons. Sometimes you'll see nunchucks, or you'll see all kinds of different weapons here because I did it for a very long time. I also did extreme sports, which I truly love. But I did have an accident a while back, and I had to get some surgery this past November. And I had a bad wipeout surfing big waves, and I ended up breaking my neck not knowing it, and then almost became a quadriplegic. I overcome that so far and still have my arms and legs, but the recovery time takes a little bit. So doc said no skateboarding, no skating vert street, no mountain biking downhill racing, no jumping, no motocross. So it kind of just like put me at a stop, like, oh my God, you know, what do I do? I don't get to do the things I love with all my pro buddies and everything. But you know what? I had another passion, another love, and that was video games. So me gaming helps me moving my hands, using my brain. It helps me with my posture as far as me remembering to stretch and stay physical and do my therapy. Because, you know, you have your on and off days when you're recovering from a spinal break or a spinal cord injury like me, which was both. You want to maintain a healthy lifestyle. And that's what I do here. And I tell people all the time, you have to have some type of healthy lifestyle if you're going to game, because trust me, it will wear on you. It will wear on you. So if you plan on streaming and doing these things, do yourself a favor. Definitely have some type of exercise regimen. If it's surfing, if it's skating, if it's swimming, if it's walking, riding a bike, do it. It's smart. It's super smart. So real quick around my studio, just so you can kind of see what I have. It's all fiber optic audio. Powered by my CyberPC custom built computer. I have my Xbox and consoles over here, and my cameras are positioned in different locations. My lights are actually controlled by you guys in stream, so you guys could do a lot of crazy things in my stream. When you come in and you follow and you like my stream, certain things happen here, and pretty soon you're going to be able to actually control the alerts and stuff even more, just like a lot of people do already. And what happens is they come in and they're able to actually control what goes on inside of my overall studio. Give you a little taste. Sometimes something like this, if somebody was to type something like this onto like my Twitch channel, you would actually see this. Crazy, right? So, you know, you just never know
the greatest idea ever.
What's gonna happen inside of this channel. So if you guys aren't following me, please
follow me.
Drop me a follow, show some love. I'm Lee Kwai Lau. I'm a Sneak Energy team member. I'm a professional gamer and streamer. This is what I did. This is what I've been doing for a long time. I have tons and tons of years when it comes to gaming. And look on, keep a lookout for my son, Narcisse J. You'll see him soon on the circuit. He's one of your top 1%ers when it comes to gaming. He's sick. He's sick. But he's also been playing shooter games since he was 4 years old, and he's 18 now. So, but he is phenomenal. Lately, some of his biggest accomplishments were actually destroying the number 3 Destiny player in the world in rank, as well as a couple of Top Gears players as well. And he's known for his Siege play, and he's known for his Call of Duty play. So he's something else. So definitely keep an eye out. He'll be coming real soon with his channels, and I'll be definitely letting you guys know so you can check out some of his videos. So I want to thank you guys for coming in to my welcome video. You guys are amazing, and I hope you really, really enjoyed this whole experience of my actual studio itself. It's pretty crazy, right? So next time you guys see me, hopefully you're inside of my stream hanging out with me. And yes, I play with followers too, so don't think I don't play with followers, because I do. Egos get checked out the door, guys. The ego thing gets checked out the door. I believe in having fun, sharing ideas, and playing video games with all my community. And I just want to say, Facebook, thank you so much for bringing me and my sisters and brothers over from Mixer over here and accepting us and the community. You guys are amazing. And a shout out to some of my favorite streamers on Facebook, to Dimes, to Average Dad. Man, you guys crack me up. You're so much fun to watch. And if you don't watch these guys, they're amazing. Darkness, I love Darkness as well. He's amazing. There's so many awesome names that I could just keep going on and on and on, that would never end. But a huge shout out to Stone Mountain, I love you. Thank you for all the podcasts. Thank you for Pipeline. Thank you for the Envision and the newsfeed. You guys are amazing. So one thing I could definitely share with the community is, if you don't train your mind, educate your mind on streaming and what you want to do next, you're going to be limited on what you could achieve. The grind isn't just about playing video games. The grind is actually about you educating yourself and learning and put more and more tools in your toolbox to not only grow your channel, but also learn how you can help your community and your channel. All right. So I want to thank you guys. Please, if you're not following already, click that follow button, turn on notifications, follow my stream, share it, whatever you want to do, watch party it. I'm telling you, you're gonna have a lot of fun, and be here for the end of the month giveaways. Make sure you get your time in chat, because trust me, it's these individuals that are part of the community that in the end, every single month, they're able to achieve some pretty cool things. I wanna say thank you. And to all of you out there, God bless and have an amazing day. I wish y'all the best. This is Lee Kwai Lau. I am signing out.
The greatest idea ever.
All right, guys, much love. I will see you guys probably sometime today, if not already. Talk to you later. I am out of here.
It's over 9,000.